Hello, and welcome to Ground Control's latest product showcase. Today, we're going to do a quick overview of our handheld unit, the RockSTAR. I'm Evan Fenimore, a client solutions manager here in the company. Let's get stuck in. So the RockSTAR is a lightweight, mil-grade, rugged handheld device, which uses the Iridium satellite network to transmit your location and send and receive messages from anywhere on the planet. So basically, if you've got a clear view of the sky, the device will transmit your location anywhere and everywhere, including both poles. At the heart of the RockSTAR is an Iridium 9602 modem. So this modem allows the device to leverage Iridium's short burst data, or SBD service. And SBD basically means that the modem sends up to 340 byte packets, and it can receive 270 byte packets, which in practical terms basically means it's perfect for sending location updates and short messages like SMS and email. The RockSTAR can also be set to wake up and transmit your location anywhere between 15 seconds and once a day. And what's more, RockSTAR units have an exceptional battery life. Even transmitting location data every 15 minutes, a device will last probably around 3 weeks between charges. The RockSTAR also has a lot of different features packed into it. As mentioned, it can be used to send and receive short messages, which can include SMS and just short emails to nominated groups in the device's settings. Groups can include mobile phones, email addresses, and also servers, so you can visualize them directly in your software. Using the device itself, you can send preset messages or take a trip down memory lane using the keypad to navigate the on-screen keyboard. That's particularly useful if you're in a harsh environment, like in the mountains or in the middle of winter somewhere, and you're wearing thick gloves, so you won't need to remove them to use the keypad. There are multiple alert options within the RockSTAR unit as well. So if the main red button is pushed, your location and an alert message will be immediately transmitted to your nominated first responders. Your device will then speed up to the emergency transmitting frequency to allow high resolution tracking during an emergency event. We also have a countdown timer alert. So if you're about to start work on a somewhat risky task in a hazardous environment, and you think it'll take around 30 minutes, you can set the countdown alert to give you a 30-minute window whereby you need to manually stop the alert being sent at the end of the countdown. If you don't interact with the button or the device, because, for example, there's been some form of incident, the alert will automatically be sent at the end of the time period. The device also has internal temperature alerts, a dead man switch, geofencing alerts, a collision alert, but basically all the alerts, which we also can and often do customize for customers' specific requirements. Our easy-to-use web platform makes managing and tracking teams with RockSTARs super easy. So customers are able to view multiple units within a single account, view their historical tracking, set up a number of sub-accounts, as well as completely customize and manage their preferences. You can also set up and manage geofences so that devices that enter or exit zones will alert you. You can even change the configuration when they enter these zones. As the RockSTAR is often used for specific trips or expeditions, we're able to provide customers with more flexible billing. So we can provide options where there are no annual contracts. So if you're not using a particular device for a month or more, there won't be any fixed monthly fee. You've just got to pay per month per device for what you use. Alternatively, if you are using the devices regularly, then you can opt for monthly or yearly contracts. What makes the RockSTAR different from other handheld devices? First, it's really, really ruggedized. So as the RockSTAR has been built to withstand challenging environments, it's also got a number of certifications to it, including FCC, CE, MIL 810 for ruggedness, and IP67 as well. So when we say it's waterproof, we mean it can be submerged for up to 1 meter, 30 minutes, and it'll be absolutely fine. RockSTAR units have been literally tried and tested everywhere in the world, from the Arctic to the Atlantic Ocean, and even the Australian desert. As an example of how rugged these units can be, we've had them attached to the back of off-road vehicles doing desert rallies in America before, and they've had cars roll on top of them and they've survived. We've also had them on rowboats going from New York to Scotland, where they've capsized, and for 15 months they've been submerged underwater. And once they've landed on the beach, the device has taken a charge and worked again. We also understand that there'll be many customers who have their own remote worker or security applications. So we make getting that data incredibly easy. We're relatively unique in that all data to and from the unit can be encrypted up to AES 256 standards, and we're still able to give customers access to some incredibly easy to integrate APIs to ensure that they receive all the data that they need to display positions in their own applications. The RockSTAR was developed by our incredible team, but it's also evolved throughout the years to meet customer requirements. At Ground Control, we pride ourselves on being a big yet small company. So this allows us to customize larger orders to customer specification. Sometimes these customizations have included features that we've felt have wider applications, so they've been built into our product roadmap. Other times, it's simply to ensure the device is best fit for a client's needs or specific project. Just one example, when working with JCSIS to better safeguard soldiers in the UK, RockSTAR units were adapted so they could be paired with a heart rate monitor. Because the RockSTAR is such a ruggedized bit of kit and customers only pay per month per device if they want, it's an ideal safety device for adventurers, field workers, science expeditions, and remote racing events. Basically, anyone traveling outside mobile phone range or for any extended period of time would benefit from a RockSTAR. So devices have been used to safeguard those working and support projects in some of the most remote areas on Earth. Units have been used to monitor icebergs across northern Canada, to track medical workers supporting Aborigines in remote Australian towns and settlements, and maintain communication with police units and nurses in rural America. We've even had these attached to the back of yachts that race to circumnavigate the world, so they're exposed to the most extreme environments nature can provide. Hopefully that gives you guys a bit of an overview. If you're interested in learning more about the RockSTAR or would like to discuss any remote communication challenges, visit www.groundcontrol.com or simply get in touch on the phone. Thanks for listening. Have a great day, guys.